Yes, I'm very proud to be a member of Movement for Justice by any means necessary. I'm an immigrant, you can tell it. And the reason why I moved to the UK, to London, it was because I wanted to be like free in a multicultural society and all those like progressive things. What I found in London when I moved is that there is a fight to be made, and is a fight that regards immigrant rights as well as like rights for everyone to have jobs, to have a better life, to have free educations. But most of all, I saw for the first time the real fighters in this society. They are really like under attack. And they are like asylum seekers coming to this country for the same dreams that I have. Freedom and dignity, like a better life. Now, the referendum, why we got to this like outcome and why we had this referendum at all. This is because of like different governments on all sides, you know, left and right. All of them, they are responsible for the racist scapegoating of immigrants. All those years, they have been the one using movement, young people, white, black, Asian, together, united, because we know that this is a fight for like a progressive society, and this fight for the future is linked. We are linked. We are immigrants. This is our fight. This is the fight of our community, and we need to recognize that racism is what, you know, is pushed through to divide us, but we know how to, you know, to cut through those prejudices and how to come together. On the 10th of September, there is going to be the next Yazwu demonstration. There were like all
deportation!
Stop deportation!
Stop deportation!
Stop deportation!
Stop deportation!
Stop deportation!
End deportations, no borders, no nations. 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 End deportations, no border, no nation. End deportations.
Unemployment, unemigration, unemployment, immigration, bullshit, corrupted. The enemy is perfect.